Hello everyone, it is me again. Today, some more Bioshock. Why? Because I want to play some Bioshock. Now, I know I'm recording this on a Friday, but I am going to actually put this up on Monday, I believe. Always wanted to click shift to run. I have no idea what I'm going to be doing now. Get back here. Yes, I'm going back here. Ooh. Clean it up. Yay. Oh god. That's all I'm paying for. Any more. Okay. Let's go! Oh god. Okay, let's listen to this actually. Okay then. There's a property here then. Okay, so let's just find some more secrets, because this is what the game is good for. Okay. Okay. Need more of that pretty thing over there. Wait, what? Oh. Pretty thing over there. Pretty thing up. Okay then. Hacked. My health is really low. Let me just do that. The health system is actually a bit harder in the third game, because you're not actually allowed to have anything on you to heal you, just kind of pick up stuff from the environment. I believe. I don't know, because they haven't really seen someone actually play fast in a while. Hack it. I'm the master. Yeah, it didn't do anything.
Tell me you love me. Go on, say it.
Hooray for this one.
Okay then.
I was a German prison camp, only 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he makes experiment. Sometimes he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error. I'm just making angry. But then he gets...
Welcome to...
Wow. Anyways, ooh, sorry, my mouth is kind of a bit weird because my mouth is kind of in a weird place now. Attack just, damn it. Okay. Bendy to the downy. That. that. Ben the Yuppie? Anymore? Yes, there is. Doom. Because that was easy enough. Oh god. Yeah, I think this is easier to do this. Oh, well, easy. Okay.
Bienvenido a la modernito!
I don't even know the time. Okay, listen to this.
Ways to hack the vending machine. Should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
I will own your pick with a machine gun, you know. I would just be like, whatever, no. Ooh, potato chips. Oh, a secret area. The fuck? Very drunk, or something like that, along the line, or whatever.
Simon, I know medical pavilion is your weapon, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't need the pipes, the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell my uncle he's got you.
Oh my god, so much audio log! Find anything else. Don't blame me if I rip or something. Well then. Oh god.
We have two eyes. There's a law that says we must. Is to rest.
I'm not finished.
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery. Chin up now. The law ain't the quitter. We can hear that voice. They're sounding off like it's 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebombs and talk. sit right back in his garb, or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Yay! I can now be someone that I don't want to say the name of because of copyright.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sister.
Where do I go? I think there's a freaking plasmid here. Hello? Can I go back? Huh. I don't think it's supposed to go back though. And I've already exited the area of secrets. No? No? I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Crouching under this. No. Book. Did I manage to break the game? Or do we have to go back? Did she just fall to the floor?
Whenever anyone
wants others, their work, they fall upon. Yeah, I think someone walked to the floor. iPhone. Twilight Field funeral.
It's the king touching crowd who light the torch from the structure.
You can do it with the crematorium. Okay, I go boop, boop. Yes. Yes, go burn them. Thank you. physical tonic, Hacker's Delight. With the Hacker's Delight, you get your body converted to altered. That converts the altered current from a hacked machine to a powerful healing agent. Hack and heal. Let's see what happens when we do this again. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Uh-oh. Lightning jerkins. First aid kits and more secrets. What the hell is in it over here? Oh, it's up here. Ow. Shortcut when I get in there. Machine gun rounds. Some stuff in there. Ooh.
Parasite.
Ah. Incinerate. I can now fire.
Jungle Hall. We rebuild ourselves in the doubt and the fly. Spoil our home. One thousand of the man or woman I tend its weak.
Never. Ow.
All roads in Rapture lead to ruin. Security, the splicers, the big daddies, the little sisters. It pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
Why are there bandages inside of a freaking tilt? Is there any more things here? I'm not missing anything for the life of me. If I miss anything, well, shit, I can't find anything else in here. That's how it works. Aww, it doesn't make the cool noises when it's switching. I think I'm supposed to go back over here now. No? Can't go over there? Where am I supposed to be going? Burn? Did I manage to break the game? No, because there's a friend from a planet back here, right?
Yes, Mr. Bubbles.
I can't drag them. I know. Died in the fire. Good job. Ooh. What the hell? Yeah, that was an interesting thing. Okay, so where? Well, there's a Vic chamber there. Whoa. How did you get in there, actually? Kill it. How much did you get in there, Phil? Oh. Oh shit. Man, why are they walking now? Oh, control. The Chomper's Dental Office, dude. Where the hell do I get that?
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments with other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the wonder child. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All they care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in seeing this one?
Well, hold on.
23, Dr. Sancho. Client Fonte Futuristic.
Throw objects at foes.
I know.
You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
More interesting in the third game.
Work on telekinesis plasma proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents a problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw faster object. Problem not with plasmid, problem with reaction time.
Die. Good lord, that was powerful. Yay, this sounds weird. How many of us still play from tennis right now? No? Okay. The path! That looks like bitmap thing just being bubbling around in the water. Cause it is actually bitmap. It was back in 2006, so. There's a one actually. Oh my. Yeah, don't. I may have gotten stuck. Yeah, I've gotten stuck at the bit of timber. When I want to go to that secret area. Hack it. Okay, do, done. And type personnel auto rounds. That sounds like something that would definitely kill you. Another hypo. Aren't that the thing on Voyager?
Clinical trial matter 44, Dr. Sir John Flyer, Fontaine Futuristics. Subject age, white male, one Roland Wallace. Yes, sir, Thompson. Very well. Right, I am introducing lot 44 now.
Hold on, wait. What? Ah, you heard nothing. Ooh, hunt. I like how the game runs. Like, it's running really smoothly, actually. Hack it. More ammo. I would just hide ammo under the couch. Like, girls, I'm gonna go hide ammo under the couch. No one will ever know. Oh my god. Laden back anyone? No. Evolution in a bottle. Where is the platinum bank? What the hell? Something exploded. Enough.
Thank you.
only just was like you're able to upgrade the capacity, because right now I'm doing the whole jack shit.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That was too fat! This one too tall! This one too symmetrical! And now, what's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
He's a crazy asshole or whatever. He's just a crazy person. The best kind of person, apparently. Hack it! Wow, this is just first aid kit. Yes, because you don't want anyone to take those. Okay, let me just bring out all my guns. Okay. Locked and loaded. Yes, there is. Oh dear. Hack it, hack it. Hack. Please. Oh, Jesus. Yay! Sorry about that, I need to pick a microphone, it's probably loud. Piercing round. Hack it. Bullets up, haven't I? Yay, money. Yeah, I thought everything that I played don't really sound that energized, it just woke up. Well then, that was really weird to try and search.
Call it a little light, and searchable savings will happily work out an affordable payment plan for any...
Oh god, run! What the hell? But I can't go back that way. Oh shit, I'm Big Daddy.
It's just you and me and all of the tasty Adam I can drink. Okay.
How do I change the plasma? That rocks. Harvest or rescue? Hold on. Okay, I have a quarter here. Let's see where it lands on. Okay, so heads is harvest, tails is rescue. Okay. So this is heads, this is tails. Oh, that's heads, that's tails. Okay, let's do better than three. So that's tails. Tails. Four, actually. Heads. Tails. Okay.
Thank you for helping me.
The path of the righteous is not always easy. Yes, the reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Yeah.
Ten bells playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the items you can get to survive.
I've been doing good so far, mate. Yes, that's exactly what killing is. Hold on. Well then, that was a bit weird. No, I can go through here. Right? Yes, I can. No, I can. Back to here? Thing. I just killed someone.
Come here! Disease! You're disease!
much emergency access.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Cool. I still have this quarter here, but okay. I'm keeping it just in case. Find the improved version of those plasmids. Now, I don't actually know how long this video is going to be going for, because I have a Bandicam, my other utilities on my left screen, and like just the minutes part of it, like the minutes and hour part of it, are covered up by my other utilities.
Now you have the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the tower got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Go to Fontaine Fisheries. Where is the turn over to the left thing? There it is. What? Increase the flow speed. I need to go back. Right, go back. Get the can. Medical pavilion. I am going to get all the secrets, goddammit. I'm getting all the secrets. Like a frozen door somewhere. In here, frozen door to the left of me. Right? Yes. Twilight Fields. That is confirmed. The money. Dollars. Ooh, bandages. Contact glue. Anyway, back to the shotgun. One shot, one kill. Go 4-5-1. All of the secret for now, right? Yeah, it should be. More secrets for the bathysphere. Bounty. Upgrade ribbons to a power to the people station. A power to the people station? Huh. Okay. Loaded. I'm gonna make that kind of voice.
Days go by like me.
secret. Not this one supposed to do, this one supposed to do, oh. That's what I'm supposed to be doing. Thank you, pretty much anything about English. Whoa! Fluid bead. Good. Dodge, drop the bullets. There. Hypo. Predict it. Okay, good. Metal expert. Throw in the bank.
Traded you, oh Lord, for mammoth. And what did it get me, huh?
I think they're going to reset the entire level, like it usually does. Favor. Again, it's dying. Oh my god.
Welcome to the circus of Cowderback. Come back when you get some money, buddy.
anti-personnel. Oh, I forgot. Sweet angel. We did say anti-personnel. That's right, what the hell was that? Okay, bend it over to the right here. That. No, I want it quickly. Perfect.
Thus saith the Lord. Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Downloaded, huh? I'm going to end this world.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Well, today, I know. Okay, I have no more Adam. Let's go back to the slicer. Or back around here.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sister.
I get up there? Yeah, I can't get up there, so there's only one place for me to go and nothing else to do. Bulletproof glass, I knew it was I think it will respond to fisheries. Hope you hard my ass. And now, that was a secret that I successfully hacked. Why? There you go. Not ready. No. We're out of the fishery. Try anything. Thank you.
injuries. Just...
Secrets. No more. I was quiet for all of that. I'm just letting everyone talk. Because I can. Power station, not needed anymore. I died because I'm an idiot. I don't have any freaking health, it's not fair. Throw myself at the damn thing and then roll it, it will eventually die. Oh. Eventually.
Oh.
eventually I'll completely run out of ammo from that early map. Confused right now. I'm a bit too confused actually. I think I'm trying to do game. God damn it!
Heard that.
Ed can beat it now. God. dying! Oh my lord!
Think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Time for Betty, Mr. B.
I have no ammo now. Oh god. Oh gosh. Hacking.
Thank you.
fucking on and screw you. I'm just hacking everything. I'm gonna have an army do things. I'm gonna have an army and a half. I need to go there quickly. Everything. I'm the hack master. I wonder if there's actually an achievement for that. I have no idea, but I think there is. The hack master. Sounds like a really weird name.
Yeah.
don't even know anymore. I don't even know anymore. I want to tell you. Oh gosh. Ooh, secrets. No, but there isn't anyone here. Okay. More secrets. We're gonna find better, from what I've seen, you find better and better secrets the further on you continue with the game series. So like, this game you just find some regular old ammo and stuff. And like, Bioshock 2, you get like a lot of crap at once. And then Bioshock Infinite, you just get pretty much everything in the game in a large amount. Whatever. Let's see. No comment.
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. There are...
Some snap-snaps on those
spider
splicers, and don't come
back down here till you've got my research. A weak, but he is strong. You think I'm so good? Sorry?
Ooh, ominous. Damn it. Anyway, that'll be it for this episode. Bye.